Have we got everything?
I just need to make sure, because it'd be a nightmare if we get there and we ain't got it all. I've had sleepless nights over this. I've been up for a good solid 2 days trying to prepare and make sure everything's perfect for our Selfridges relaunch, which is tonight. So what we do is we go into Selfridges on a Sunday evening, obviously because there's no customers there. Have to get it all done within a short period of time for it then to be launched on Monday, the next day. Just preparing everything, making sure it's right. Look at that geezer with Prévu on. As we're filming this, a guy's walking down Shoreditch High Street in their Prévu top. I bibbed him up, go, yo, sorry mate, I don't know you, because he's sitting in the van. Oh yeah, you're Prévu, man, you're smashing it. No, it's good. It's good to see. But yeah, we're in a van with like builders today. Something different every single day at Prévu. But yeah, it's been an absolute last few weeks it's been pure graft, like non-stop worrying about this Selfridges location and the layout, the stock, the sort of logistical side of it. Obviously working with Selfridges is not easy because you have to go through a lot of paperwork to get in store on a Sunday evening like we are tonight, because they can't have no customers around while you're doing it all. So then it's going to drop tomorrow, so the next day, so we've only got a tiny little slot to get it all fixed and prepared, and we've got builders come in to sort of put the frames up and all of this stuff, so that should be interesting. But I can't stay away, I have to be there to oversee it, because I just, even though I've had no sleep at all, but oh well, it's worth it. It's one of the biggest stores in the world. So if I look like shit, that's why. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. So this is the sort of behind of the Selfridges that all the brands come up through. Go up through here, go through the back of Selfridges, into store. Strict security here, and there's all the brands are still out, so once you're in there, it's Selfridges, but you're on your own. Quite a cool feeling. Has anyone seen the key to this van?
Wait,
oh, there. What, that one there? Down, did it, down, did it, down, did it, down, down, down. Fucking prime. Look at that. That couldn't be in a better location. You come from the designer room there with all the, like, creme de la creme. Walk through, have to walk past us to get to the trainers. Hey, I'm absolutely buzzing with this. Goosebumps. But do you know the sign people? This ain't even a joke. The sign people is meant to be at 7:30. It's 9.
If you ain't got a sign,
and this is going to be the problem now, isn't it? This is actually going to be the problem. And there's no number on the thing to call them. Neon specialist.
You don't have them on DNA either. They might not be coming in at all.
You don't have them. They don't have them on the actual risk assessment.
Pull the cable. Pull the cable. That's it.
What's in the contract?
They're on our risk assessment.
Which is?
Prévu.
So you're all of you guys are on Prévu?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so yeah, they're supposed to be working with Prévu.
Have they turned up at all?
No.
Yeah, but Prévu is here, but the neon guys are on.
Mate, this could be an absolute nightmare if they don't come.
I have a feeling they've been booked on a Prévu.
Are you down? 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 Are you down good morning.
Feeling energised?
Feeling very energised, mate. Feeling good. Managed to get some sleep. Had a little lie-in for the first time in a while.
What time did you finish up?
About one, wasn't it? Something like that, 1 o'clock. Wasn't that bad, actually. In comparison to the last one, was there till about 3-4 in the morning. This one run a little... Started off difficult. I forgot sort of the rails and all sorts of, madness happened. But then the actual fit out on this one was seemed to be go straight forward, which was good. So I'm feeling good about that. And then today's the day. See how it goes. What's this one? Who's this? So earlier on we went and looked at a box park unit, which is just to add a bit more space to the office so some rails can be left there, boxes, etc. But it's getting over. We just seem to be outgrowing everything at the minute and we haven't got enough space, but I'm sure we'll cope. We always do. Yeah, I think that's what that unit would be for, literally just storage, keep it. It's only small, but it's very useful.
Yes. Hello.
Oi, oi.
How are you, mate?
I haven't seen
you in
fucking ages.
Right.
What's happening?
I'm good, mate. I'm not too bad. How have you been? It feels like I've spoke to you, but loads of
nothing. Ages and ages. I need you back.
Yeah.
On the firm, bad.
Yeah.
You need to do so much stuff. It's a joke. Where should we start with it? Right, so as you can tell, everyone's in like Hong Kong and fucking all over the place.
Yeah.
There's no one here. What are you laughing at? No one's here. But it don't matter because actually, weirdly, no one being here because I can actually think about what I want to go and do.
Yeah, that's good.
Sorry.
That's good,
that. I'm very hungry. Right, so I want to do hoodies. Design. Like graphics.
Cap as well.
Caps. Woolly hat. They're like long sleeve t-shirts, but they've got like little sign, like the average, just stuff that people can just go online and buy. But, but play on the designs loads, you know, like.
Are you thinking like more like just playing with the logo and like the word preview in different forms?
Yeah, peas, maybe like loads of peas stacked on top of each other. Cool. I want to get preview customers to add two, a girl and a boy that they know or would think that could do the next preview shoot. They get to design two styles, come on the shoot with us, and we'll give them sort of some money for doing it, yeah? Because I think this brand is a fucking custom brand, right? Go and get someone and there'll be some really good looking customers out there, obviously, like there is. Yeah. Rather than use a model and all of that, we'll go and use some real people. They can come away with us, they can do the whole shoot. I think that'd be an amazing, and then we'll get everyone to follow the brand.
Yeah.
And we'll make it about them. We'll go away, there'll be the campaign shot. Everyone that's watched the whole journey, so they'll watch the whole journey from start to finish, I think it'd be fucking really cool. Sure.
And how will they sort of apply?
So
are they just gonna be?
So they will pick out of the list. Yeah. So me, Marco, everyone, go through the people that have been added. And then I think we'll do it. Yeah. You got through to that stage and we'll do a casting. Top 10 people at the casting, if they're not a couple, you can pick out like that guy goes with her.
Yeah.
From all of a sudden, then they can sit there and have the experience of making a couple of styles. They'll love that. And I'd like that. I'd like to see, like, especially if it's, maybe even if it's not our customer, but they're new to the brand, it'll be fucking world. Yeah. Got a customer for life then.